Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today we will be playing some more. We haven't played it in a long time, but Tropical Resort Tycoon. And guys, sorry I haven't got to make a video in a while. I was kind of busy. I had my birthday party over the weekend. So, yeah, guys, I'll come back when this is loaded up. Okay, guys, we're back in. Let's grab some cashy. Not a lot. And let's head back. Okay, let's get there. Yee! Oh yeah, guys, and I think there's a new update to this game. Comment below if you know what it is. Well, of course I know what it is. The secret passageway. Back at the old villa. Collect my monies, and then let's go over this way. Because guys, remember that we got this golden pin stuff? We can probably buy all of this. Oh, that hurts. Well, now I'll be getting money faster. Let's see how my money is now. Oh, I get almost $1,000 a second. Whoa! Missed the stairs. Okay, let's go over here and see how the... Oh, you can buy a money safe? Oh, that hurts a lot. Money dropper. Only 20K. Okay, I got 64 grand left over. Is there anything? Can buy this stuff. What's in there now? Oh, just buy a roof again. Probably should get a door. And let's go and see how much more cash we have. Because we need some more cash. We can't buy anything. 50K? 60? Wait. Make sure we're not missing anything over here. Don't think we are. Nope, just the money dropper, which we're going to save up to. Let's see if we got any more moolah. Some of my very old videos, I would have already been ending the video. Well, bye, guys! Just kidding, guys. My videos are much longer than that now, so... Sorry if there's like a glare right here. I don't know how to get rid of it, but it's an evil glare. Okay, guys, I'll meet you back when we have enough cash. Okay, guys, we got enough moolah, so let's go upstairs and buy the money dropper. What are we gonna get? Did anything even change? I don't even think anything changed. Wow. I just paid a whole... I could buy a house with that much money that I just bought nothing for. Blot. Oh, try some more stuff. We're almost done for the villa, and we might actually finish it in this video. Hopefully we do. What is this? Oh, jeez. Got a gold safe now? Ay, ay, ay. Let me guess, it's gonna be a gold dropper again that's gonna do nothing. Buy some decor. And then, yeah, all we have left is the gold safe, probably a gold dropper. And then some, the roof. Let me double check, make sure I got everything. Don't want to leave a fully furnished house that's not even furnished. Go through here, just make sure. It's weird, why don't they have a deck here, but on the other side they do? Maybe it's probably something to do with the pool. Yeah, I think we got everything. Let's go and grab some moolah. There we go. Almost 100K. Just gotta wait a little bit more. Just 3K. There we go. Perfect. It's hardly any weight. And we got a roof. Oh yeah, of course. Why wouldn't we need to buy lights? Wait. Oh, 62. For a second I thought it was 6,000. I was like, geez, that's easy. No, 62 is... Oh guys, I'll come back when I have a ton more money. Okay guys, I can buy the lights real quick. Ching? Yeah, it's a lot easier to see. Okay, I'll come back when I have more money. Role play time. Hey, chef, can you give me some food to eat? Yeah, sure, Grace, and I'm cooking up some right now. Okay, thanks. I'll go and wait. Ah, I can't wait for my food. Maybe I should go bowling. Get a bowling ball. Now, okay, let's let the next person go. And go! Like it? Ah, I got nothing. Oh, that's not fair. Maybe I can choose this one. Am I going to get anything? Nothing! Maybe I can go ask the chef if he is done with the food. Hey, chef, are you done with the food? Yes, Grayson, I am done with the food. Go get it over there by the counter. Okay, thanks. Yum, 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 yum. Oh, I'm full. Maybe get a glass of water. Go, 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 go. Oh, that was good. Now go and wash my hands. Shh. Ah, that was a nice time. Bye, chef. Thanks. Okay. Now it's time to go to bed. Ah, sleep at last. Hey guys, how'd you like that little role play? If you want me to do more of that or make a whole video on it, then just leave a comment below or a like, and yeah. Okay. Buy the gold safe. I have like half the money for this, for the gold dropper. The music is so good. Don't you guys think? Well, I'll be back in a little bit, okay guys? Okay guys, I got enough. Let's go and buy, I think, which is the last thing in the villa. Yay, it's the last thing in the villa. We have completed the villa, finally. Now, let's go and see what's more in the road. Oh, more in the road. What? There's something out here. More road. But I don't have enough cashy. Let's go and just grab some real quick. Change. Got enough. Buy some more of the road. And let's see how it is over here. Garage? Guess we're making a garage. Let's go and grab some money. Yeah, I'm glad it's been 3 days making the villa. More like me, it's been like 2, probably 3 weeks. Garage walls is 4 to 5K. Dirt path 100K? Wow. Dirt is not cheap in this world. I bought this whole edge of an island for that much, and a dirt path is as much as that? Why won't I buy an island? Does not make any sense. I thought the garage was going to be right here. Wait, that means we're going to get a new car, finally. My doors. Don't have enough for anything. I'm making really good cash now. I'm making like $1,000 a second. Maybe, like, once in a while I lose. Once in a while it takes, like, a second and a half. But, yeah, I'm doing good. Whoa, I must have lagged out a little bit. Yeah, I got enough now. Try to at least get the roof because I want it for the thumbnail. So it doesn't look super ugly. And lights and decorations. Plants. Bad plants. How much were the lights? I'll go and check again. I might have enough. Hopefully I do. $57. Oh, come on. I'm literally $4,000 off. If only I waited an extra 4 seconds. Come on, plants. You should have stopped me that time. Or maybe they did. Well, I guess I can wait here for just a few more seconds and get the dirt path. I mean, why not? It'll look good for the thumbnail. Okay. Oh, I got enough already. I got more than enough. Let's go and buy the dirt path. Where is the dirt path gonna lead to? Oh, it's gonna go there? I thought it was gonna go through there. Where does this lead to? Back door and something else. That we'll have to leave for another video. Okay. Buy decorations. I don't have enough for either of them. Probably buy the lights next because it's hard to see in there. It's probably even more darker than the villa. And at nighttime, oh, that's going to be hard to see. There is a nighttime in here if you didn't know. And then we just got the decorations. Who knows, there might be... Oh wow, that actually looks really cool. I didn't know they had that rampy thing up there. It's nice, modern. Oh, we got the pickup truck in the muscular car, which is Robux. And pickup trucks, 600K. That'll have to be one of those special episodes like I did with the private jet decorations. I should have enough for the decorations. Jeez, I got a tongue twister. Yeah, I got more than enough. Enough. By decor. Oh, yeah, it looks really nice in here. So, yeah, guys, that's pretty much it. So, yeah, guys, that's pretty much gonna be the end of the video. Oh yeah, guys, and I might come out with a merch shop soon, so yeah. And no shout outs this video. We usually don't. But yeah. If you comment on the video, you probably will get a shout out because you will be like, I don't know. I never really had an actual comment. Or something like that. Well, okay, guys. Bye.